The nearest end of the filament is fixed by hemistatic forceps and twisted around closed branches of the second forceps. Further, the distant filament is grasped by the end of the second forceps that the primary loop, double loop, is formed and tightened. The second, single loop, is similarly formed and tightened. Portiligature is used for knotting short ends of filament by suturing with a traumatic needles to save suture material.